I was asking what assignment it was, but then saying, never mind, I'll just do my loadout in the pod.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Biotitan elimination noted. Let's see, so we just, the only other objective we know of is the laboratory. I'm gonna quickly take a leak.
Go, go, go!
One of my favorite fucking One Piece memes is like slander against Sanji, where it's Luffy, Jinbei, and Zoro, and Jinbei saying, sorry bro, trio's full. Got an objective immediately to our right, then one a little bit to the left of that. Pesticide and a flamethrower. Die, bitch.
New mag.
I'm just gonna start saving up my super credits so I can pick up the explosive liberator. Speaking of super credits, found some. Ah, and another flamethrower. This one doesn't have zero. No, I mean super credits. I need to buy the fucking pass. I do not care. I'm going for it. I will judge it based off of how I handle it. Oh wow, there is no wind up time on the flamethrower if I just hip fire it. If I hip fire it, normally it's still like a little gas thrust, then it'll start shooting. I'm just boiling him alive. I'm not cooking him. Yep. Just say fuck you to his armor and go straight to the heat. Might be a two-man bunker, might be a blow door, we'll see. Gotcha. I somehow managed to run entirely fucking around it. I see a rare sample in there, very nice. It would be so fucking funny if you had to be cautious of random shrapnel that gets sent flying in fights. Like, you're just chilling and suddenly a whole ass, like, steel plate comes and slams on your skull. Did you actually throw a frag or something? Alright, well, let's go take care of these colonies and the, illegal laboratory. Yeah. One. Two. Yes, I know. Three. Now I'm focusing on fighting. Southeast. Oh, that's a rare sample. New canister. Because of rules and what our government says, your building is illegal and therefore susceptible for demolition. Uh-huh. Oh, got five insects randomly. That was very close to me. another 5 insects. And there it is. Oh, time to just move in and sweep out. I don't know. A lot. Like, I've only burned through 2 out of 4 refills. Well, we've basically cleaned out the entire south part of the map minus minor interests. And I'm burning a crusher. I got rammed into right in between a plant that I couldn't move around, so I just got flung into the air and got fucking demolished. Aiming forward. Put a ping on him. Left, damn it! I just lit up his abdomen. A meme which the caption says, "The iFunny Sugar Mama activating my vibrator." (Parentheses, there was a short circuit. What? Ah. The guy who made it says, "Even as a joke, I'm not putting my watermark on this." Static field. Hey kids, can you guess what we're packing today? That's right, high yield explosives. Hey, I found napalm. As they say, napalm sticks to kids. Oh wait, I have my retarded ass walked past that, I see. I would be screaming if it did. Fun fact, if I'm diving backwards while shooting the flamethrower, I can light my own feet on fire. Yeah, it just gets immediately extinguished because I'm currently in the dive animation. Package acquired, dropping package. I'm sticking the napalm in last. Can't wait to make these crispy critters. Okay, we're on here and down. Ooga, 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 ooga.
Found something.
Sample. Yeah, I feel like just dealing with those colonies when we're going to extract. Am I hearing weird rumbling from my song, or are they actually near me? Well, either way, I see a beacon.
Found something.
Hello, Crusher, that does not notice me. I'm just going to take these super these metals and then start burning you in the asshole. Gave you a little gasoline on the butt as a welcome party. was beaten to death. Buenos dias. Yep.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Calling down disposable anti-tanks. Taller they are, defeat a bio thing.
Now head to the extraction point.
High priority target neutralized.
Well, we just gotta clean out the hive and then we got a few treasure items scattered around the place. Speaking of things that are scattered, that fucking light nest. I will burn you with me.
Injury? What?
wild. Hey, perfect time for me to need to call you in. This is a two-man door down here.
Thank you.
Just fucking slow cooked that one to death. On a crash site with two samples at it. And yeah, I'll just join you on rushing over there. help! Stim! I'm out of ammo. I'm fucking running! Get the fuck off me, you bug. I'm about to just bleed to death because of internal hemorrhaging. Fuck. I'm calling down a supply pod. I need to get a stim. Okay, I just have a broken chest. I don't have internal hemorrhaging, but there's a bug now harassing me. 2, 1, hurry the fuck up and get here. I need that stim. Ugh. My survival continues. Gentlemen, we continue to fight for another hour. The flamethrower is kind of funny, but goddammit, do I miss using this. Hello. You seem like a pretty big fellow. You seem pretty reasonable. Did you take 3 fucking boxes? Oh no, I was about to say. Well, I'm running straight to the expo point. You had like 3 of them on you. I need to get your body. Oh. Sample. Character, if you don't move your ass. Who the fuck are you trying to stalk? Just stem up and get moving. I cannot see shit. Uh-oh. Yep, I have to live for a minute. I gotta live for 100 seconds. This is a very appropriate time to have heat on beat playing, considering I was just fucking sprinting in the goddamn Resident Evil animation. I crawl out of the fucking side of the pit, just like, ah! Dude, I had so many bugs crawling all over me. I managed to crawl far enough away to get running.
Seconds.
You're catching the mag dump, you fuck. I'm getting out of here with these samples, one way or the other. Rot-row. Fuck off. Stand by for takeoff. See ya. Extraction complete. Silicon 1 beginning ascent. Weird did it.
We saved Shell City.
I am a Wienor. Fucking nod win. Except in this case, I ain't like the fraud himself. Extraction time is always beautiful. It's a near total victory. Average day in a bug planet. Yep. You got the napalm, you got the machine gun fire, you got burning of force. Yeah. Oh, 10 minutes till you gotta go. Let's see them firing stats. Mwah. I had over a 50. I'll call that a win. I was just in a sheer panic almost the entire mission. Yeah, not bad, not bad. Yes. Dude, whenever I was getting swarmed in the pit, I had popped all three of my stims I had. Surprisingly.
Well done. Lots of enemies killed, and lots of samples to help us figure out how to kill even more.
Yes. I mean, I was being shielded by the bugs. I don't know what else I can call it. Yeah, I'd imagine so. They all just ate the impact of the incendiary shells. Had to be.